this. Does that count?
Mother, honestly, it's my shoe. I noticed you anywhere. You see, it fits perfectly. What have you done to it? You shrunk it.
Is there anyone else in the house?
No, there's nobody else here.
What about Cinderella?
Nonsense.
Who's Cinderella?
Why, she's just a sort of chimney sweep and general helper here. There would be no use trying to slip her on her.
We have a stress to try to slip on everyone.
Try upstairs.
How dare you come poking your nose into my business?
I thought this was a person's business. He is the one trying to find a missing girl, isn't he? But Cinderella... Well, she is a girl.
I'm sorry, but there's no one else up there.
No one there?
I told you so.
Isn't that just like Cinderella? She hasn't even finished her laundry. Lord, Lord.
Is that what she really sweep out the fireplace?
I don't understand. Is Cinderella not there? Where could she be? Of course, I know.
Thank you. me?
Wait! You look familiar. Somehow, at least I think you do, under all that quiet. Do you work at the palace?
No, Your Highness.
Sure, I've seen you before. Or someone who resembles you. Do you by any chance have a sister?
Two, Your Highness.
These sisters, were they at the ball?
Yes, Your Highness.
Do they look like you?
Well, they're stepsisters, Your Highness.
Stepsisters. Oh.
Is there something wrong, Your Highness?
Just the end of a dream. A dream that didn't come true about a glass slipper that didn't fit.
Oh, Your Highness, you mustn't give up hope.
Just a waste of time. A wild beauty. It was impossible.
But, Your Highness, impossible things happen every day.
And even foolish dreams come true?
Oh, yes, Your Highness. If you wish hard enough and believe in what you're wishing, even foolish dreams come true.
Why do I feel? Or am I just imagining? Who are you?
I'm just some girl from the village. I think I'd better go. My stepmother will be wondering where I am.
Stepmother wouldn't mind if you're a little late. Wouldn't mind if you're a little late.
Really, Your Highness, I must go.
Yes, I suppose you must.
Well, goodbye. Your Highness.
Yes, goodbye. Wait! At least tell me your name.
It's a silly name. You wouldn't like it.
Silly name? Wouldn't like it?
No, Your Highness.
I found you. And I still don't know your name.
My name is Cinderella.
The most beautiful name in the world.
Thank you.
Nancy a seat? Can I have Nancy for me this out?
Thanks for coming out, and we look forward to seeing you at our next show.